The women farmers made the appeal during the launch of the Women in Tea chapter. The event, which attracted women from tea-growing districts across the country, took place at Meridian Hotel in Bushenyi District.
That policy should be across the board. So that, in that sense, a woman doesn't have to speak up above her male counterparts before she is noticed as a tea farmer.
The event started with a marching through the streets of Bushenyi Town, followed by a meeting and official launch of a tea chapter. According to Dr. Shiba Rusoke Nyakaisiki, the tea sector is constrained by many challenges along the value chain due to lack of regulations. She further noted that lack of an authority has compromised Uganda's tea quality, yet tea contributes 3.6% of Uganda's export earnings.
Land wrangles, you find most women cannot cope up and usually pull out. When it comes to inheritance, once a tea farmer dies, he has daughters and sons, the daughters will be overlooked.
On top of a tea policy, the women also called for establishment of cottage industries, as these will give opportunities to smallholder tea farmers.
Ensuring that tea farmers are producing quality leaf, and quality leaf is being processed and sent to the market. That is one of the major things. At the moment, factories are simply accepting whatever is being sent in by the tea farmer. Be it three leaves under bud or just a stem, whatever it is, they're accepting it.
Julian Kanyabuhara, the interim chairperson of the National Women in Tea chapter, applauded stakeholders who supported the launch. According to Kanyabuhara, the organization will improve welfare of women in the tea industry.
We are doing a mini launch of the Women in Tea chapter. So that's why we brought out the leaders from the different districts that grow tea throughout the country and brought them here to ensure that we are able to start this chapter and put structures.
One of the challenges is limited land rates and access. Another challenge we have is financial services. It is hard for a woman in the tea sector to access financial services because we lack collateral or security. Thirdly, we do a lot of work and we are not recognized. And also, we are working under indecent working conditions.
Uganda is the second largest tea producer in East Africa after Kenya. Uganda produced 60,504 tons compared to a production of 767,690 tons in 2020-2021. Story compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.